This skill video will show you how to attack an interior fire. This skill requires two firefighters working as a team. You should complete this skill while wearing appropriate personal protective equipment. Gain access to the aircraft interior. Advance the handline toward fire, maneuvering around obstacles as needed. Ensure proper nozzle pattern for fire/fuel conditions prior to opening the nozzle. Open the nozzle slowly to avoid nozzle reaction. Aim the agent stream at the base of the fire. Sweep the agent stream from side to side, extending beyond the edge of the fire to each side. Adjust the nozzle pattern as needed based upon fire/fuel conditions. Maneuver the handline and nozzle as necessary. Stop discharging when the fire is extinguished or the fuel service has been covered with a foam layer. Shut off the nozzle slowly to reduce water hammer. Ventilate the fuselage to remove heat and other products of combustion. Back away from the fire. Always maintain situational awareness of the area for signs of reignition. Gain access to the aircraft interior. Advance the handline toward fire, maneuvering around obstacles as needed. Ensure proper nozzle pattern for fire/fuel conditions prior to opening the nozzle. Open the nozzle slowly to avoid water hammer. Aim the agent stream above the fire or deflect it off of aircraft surfaces. Sweep the agent stream from side to side, extending beyond the edge of the fire to each side. Adjust the nozzle pattern as needed based upon fire/fuel conditions. Maneuver the handline and nozzle as necessary. Stop discharging when the fire is extinguished or the fuel surface has been covered with a foam layer. Shut off the nozzle slowly to reduce nozzle reaction/water hammer. Ventilate the fuselage to remove heat and other products of combustion. Back away from the fire. Always maintain situational awareness of the area for signs of reignition. Gain access to the aircraft interior. Advance the handline toward fire, maneuvering around obstacles as needed. Ensure proper nozzle pattern for fire/fuel conditions prior to opening the nozzle. Open the nozzle slowly to avoid nozzle reaction. Open the dry chemical nozzle if so equipped. Aim the agent stream at the base of the fire. Sweep the agent stream across the fuel surface to one side. Raise and aim the agent stream above the fire or deflect it off of surfaces while sweeping to the other side of the fire. Sweep the agent stream back across the base of the fire, then back above. Repeat as necessary. Adjust the nozzle pattern as needed based upon fire/fuel conditions. Maneuver the handline and nozzle as necessary. Stop discharging when the fire is extinguished or the fuel surface has been covered with a foam layer. Close the nozzle slowly to reduce water hammer. Ventilate the fuselage to remove heat and other products of combustion. Back away from the fire. Always maintain situational awareness of the area for signs of reignition.